Over in Marion, business owners came together for a second year to host a holiday shop hop. News 3's Maya Skinner shows us how you can have fun while shopping locally.
I'm here at Marion Town Square, where local businesses are participating in the Downtown Marion Shop Hop. To celebrate Black Friday and Small Business Saturday, 9 Marion stores are encouraging shoppers to shop and eat locally for a chance to win a $1,000 prize. You can stop by places like Lavish Bath Box, grab a card, and stamp it as proof for participating.
Black Friday is hard for downtown local, you know, businesses, because we're competing with the big box stores today. So seeing everybody come out and support local, just, you know, it's a great thing.
Shopping isn't quite the same since COVID-19, but Southern Illinois Mercantile Company says this event always brings some positivity.
I love seeing people come and go and just, I don't know, there's a tenderness during this time of year, and it just seems maybe even more so this year with everything that our world has gone through.
And customers say they appreciate the businesses taking the time to do something for the community.
They're not getting enough revenue from just being having to shut down and having capacity limits and stuff like that. And I think this is very good to get everyone involved, and it's a fun activity to get a reward at the end too.
If you missed out on the Shop Hop, you can participate tomorrow as well. In Marion, Maya Skinner, News 3.